but has since competed twice more and topped the scoring with a 9.85. So he's certainly the man to upset Defer, but he'll need to obviously do the right job. 10-0 start value on this vault. His signature vault. Oh!
Well, hello.
Well, is that a statement?
That's perfection.
And even Defer acknowledges the superior vaulting from Dragulescu's first attempt.
Well, Defer has deferred to Marion right here.
That might even get a 9-9. It right up in the air, knees together, times it perfectly. Not even a hint of a wobble. That I don't know if I've ever seen a vault perform so beautifully as that.
Look at this. Look at this. And wait for the score. As we come out of the replay, the score will go up for Marion Dragulescu. It is a 9.9. Liz, you called it. You should be down there on that judging panel.
Now he needs a 9.575 from his second vault to win the title. Start value of 9.9, so he's equaling Defer in the second vault in terms of start value, but obviously no margin for error. Oh, no!
Oh, dear. Dragulescu, such drama. Defer waits now.
He might be our first back-to-back champion from the 2000 games.
I had to stick the landing.
Obviously went right round the side on that. 2.5 twist, boing. Hand down. Can't see him getting a 9.575 for that vault.
Can it get any more dramatic? We've had Bondarenko up first, and he's been taken off in a stretcher. As Dragulescu waits for the score for the second vault. I really must say, I thought he had it in him. Here it comes. It's a 9.325.